Popular dance reality show India's Best Dancer Season 2 has got its winner. In fact, the next avatar of the season has become Pune's Soumya Kamble. Soumya Kamble has been declared the winner of the Best 5 finalists. She was awarded a prestigious trophy. Soumya got a check of 15 lakh and a Swift car gift from Sony Entertainment Television. In this video, we are going to know the biography of Soumya Kamble. Her full name is Soumya Kamble. Her nickname is Soumya. She was born on Monday, 2nd May 2005. She is almost 17 years old as of 2022. By profession, she is a dancer and choreographer. She was born into a Hindu middle-class family. Her father's name is Anil Kamble, who is a doctor. And her mother's name is Selja Kamble. Her mother is also a good dancer and wants to become her daughter a famous dance choreographer, while her father wants to see her daughter as a doctor. Soumya is currently resides in Pune, India. Her parents raised her in Pune and she has siblings. She has completed her college and school studies in Pune. Dancing career. Soumya Kamble started dance at a very young age and is well known for her incredible dance skills. Soumya is hip-hop and contemporary dancer. She is one of the world's most gifted contemporary and hip-hop dancers. Soumya auditioned for India's Best Dancer Season 2 reality show by dancing to the Bollywood song Ek Dil from the movie Padmavat. The grand finale was held on 2nd Sunday of January 2022. On 9 January 2022, she has been announced as a winner of the India's Best Dancer Season 2, while she didn't perform in the grand finale due to fever. But her father was present at the moment of the grand finale and he received his daughter's winning trophy and winning amount check of 15 lakh rupees. The Maruti Suzuki also honored her father with a gift of a Celerio car. Net worth. Soumya Kamble's net worth as in 2022 is 50 lakh rupees. Share your thoughts in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel for more Bollywood updates.